Come on. Jesus. Jesus. Hey, we've come to celebrate the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Come on, if you're in love with Jesus and you're ready to see the power of God be released, come on, we want to celebrate the goodness of God right here, right now, on a Friday night. I don't know what you came to do, but nothing's better than being able to come before His presence. Anybody ready to come boldly before the throne room of grace? Come on, I just invite you out of your seats. We're going to get into the presence of God, and we're going to watch God have His way in His house. So God, we thank You. We thank You, Lord, that freedom reigns in this place. God, we decree and declare, God, a night of signs and wonders and miracles. The power of God be released in this place, God. We thank You, Lord, that You are here. You're ever-present help in times of trouble. God, You're here in our midst, and we've come to celebrate because You are good. You are great and greatly to be praised. Come on, I didn't come to watch God move. I came to see God move through each one of us. God wants to move on your behalf. So we're going to jump into worship. And we pray right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, right now, we just release Your kingdom in this place. Father, we loose every shackle, everyone that comes into this building, God. We thank You, Lord, that there's a freedom in Your presence. There's freedom in Your presence. Come on, you might not have seen it done like this, but I challenge you to get out of your seats. I challenge you to get a little wild for Jesus. I challenge you to get a little free. Come on. How many people want to be free for Jesus? Oh! Whom the Son sets free is free. Indeed, we thank You, God. We thank You, God. Your glory is here. Hey! So, Holy Spirit, You are welcome. Have Your way. This is Your service. This is Your weekend, God. This is Your time. We thank You, God, that You're present, that You're in our midst, God. Now we're going to stir up. I challenge you. Why don't you just grab a hold of your neighbor here, Danny? You'll be my neighbor. We're going to shake our neighbor and say, you're going to be shaken and revived this weekend in Jesus' name. Come on, you're going to be shaken and revived in Jesus' name. Oh, come on.
There's a revival burning in me. The word is alive.
The word is alive. And the truth has set me free. A river of fire is about to be released.
It's about to be released.
There's a revival.
the bass. Sing this out. There's a revival.
There's a revival that's burning in me.
All the word is alive.
There's a fire.
depression broken off. I see anxiety. I see depression and anxiety broken off. I just hear something on that. I see anxiety and depression broken off. Come on, I know I'm speaking to a few people in this place. Isn't he good? Come on, give a clap to the Lord. Come on. Thank you, Holy Spirit, that you love to change the program. Come on, I think we're staying here for a bit. I just see a fire wind circling in this place. The fire wind of God is circling around this room tonight. Come on, the fires of revival coming forth. The fires of revival coming forth. The fires of the Lord.
Break every chain.
Whoa! just like the victorious ones in Revelation 12:11. They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and the word of their testimony. And they love not their lives unto death. Oh, no, no, no. Come on. We are the victorious ones. Doing the work of the Lord. We are the victorious ones. People, get ready. Jesus is here. People, get ready. Jesus is here. People, get ready. Come on. Jesus is here. People, get ready. Jesus is here.
You're never gonna let me down.
Joyful people up front, come home. Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Come on. If one of your neighbors has a very sad expression on their face, just comfort them, let them know, don't worry. God's got you. God's got you. Even if your neighbor doesn't need to hear it, just say it anyway. Don't worry. God's got you. Don't you worry about a thing, God's got you.
and wine and more. I know that your voice that sounds like waters. Jesus, you're beautiful. And I know that your eyes are like flames of fire. I know that your head is wine and more. I know that your voice that sounds like waters. Jesus,
your sons and your daughters.
portion. He's pouring it out.
Pour
come
it
on.
Out good.
Receive your portion.
Yeah. Come on, sing this with me. Say, you are my portion. God, 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 you are my portion. Yeah. So pour it out. We declare that this will be a revival where all your sons and daughters turn back to you. Their hearts completely turned, completely drawn to you.
Drawn to you.
Yeah, if you are a portion, God, and we believe.
Come on, if you believe it, lift your voices in this place. Give the Lord a shout of praise. Yeah, just keep praying. Just keep praying. Keep thanking God in this place. Come on, receive that portion. Come on, it's for you tonight to receive that portion. You came here tonight expecting. You came here tonight expecting. We'll receive your portion. It's what you're here for. You're here because you believe in the revival that's being poured out over this city. You believe in the repentant hearts coming to the Lord. Yes. 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 Come on, there's nothing more powerful than the prayers of God's people. A revival can only start with a repentant heart, and all it takes is one prayer. All it takes is one prayer warrior praying one single prayer. God, revive this nation. God, revive my heart. If there's one prayer I have for everyone tonight and for myself, God, I repent. God, I submit. God, I am ready. God, I am willing. God, I am walking. God, I am moving. I am jumping, Lord. You say jump, Lord. We say how high. You say jump, Lord. We say how high. We're going to sing one more song tonight. And it's our heart's cry that you sing it with all of your heart, with all of your mind and all of your strength in this place.
so, so good to me. For I took a breath, you breathed your life.
Yeah.
after you tonight.
There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
He has rended the heavens as we have rended our hearts. Yes, he has rended the heavens as we have rended our hearts. He has rended the heavens as we have rended our hearts. He has rended the heavens as we have rended our hearts. Just give the Lord a shout of praise in this place. If the Lord has rended your heart, lift your voice to heaven. Let all of heaven hear your voices.
Sharing some vision. Here's what I was hearing during worship. I'm just gonna let something be released right now. I want everybody in the room to hear this. Worship team, hear this. There's a scripture that came to my heart when we were talking about how it comes forth that Jesus, he says that I was anointed to dispel darkness. And I feel like there's a fresh anointing sweeping in, an empowering anointing that's coming in this weekend, that if you're hungry for the power to break all darkness everywhere your feet tread, come on, is to be conquered ground. Come on, I believe God's going to be breaking off darkness as he's empowering, as he's lighting up his vessels. The fire of God is going to be lighting up vessels. Come on. Come on. Come on, I want it all, Jesus. Woo! I want it all, Jesus.
Oh, receive it!
Jesus! Now we just come together as, you know, there's power in agreement. There's power. There's power in agreement. We come in together in agreement that we would watch everyone in need of healing, God. That we would watch the Lord heal all that were sick this weekend. Come on, you come in agreement with that? We come in agreement, God. That you're igniting, reviving, and turning every heart, God, to a blaze. Lord, that they wouldn't hold back, but they would be blazing out of here everywhere they go. And we just thank you, Lord. Come on, God doesn't want to just come to give us goosebumps. He's got an agenda from heaven. And we say yes.
We say yes.
We say yes to your agenda, God.
We say yes.
Oh.
We say yes. Joy! 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 Joy!
Our hands in the sanctuary. We lift up our hands in the sanctuary. We lift up our hands in the sanctuary. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. We lift up our hands in the sanctuary. We lift up our hands in the sanctuary. Lift up our hands in the sanctuary. Bless the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Holy Ghost,
we declare
joy in the Holy Ghost.
We declare
joy in the Holy Ghost.
We declare
joy in the Holy Ghost.
We declare
joy in the Holy Ghost. Joy in the Holy Ghost.
We declare
joy in the Holy Ghost.
We declare
joy,
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 joy, joy.
We lift up our hands in the sanctuary. We lift up our hands in the sanctuary. Bless the Lord.
Lord,
we lift up our hands in the sanctuary.
We lift up our
hands in the sanctuary. Bless the Lord. works to the Lord, the veil is removed. Cause where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom.
Come on, the Bible declares, the Lord has anointed me with joy above my brethren. I don't know about you, but I believe the joy of the Lord is here. We should be partaking and drinking in abundance. Hallelujah. Come on. Anoint with joy. Anoint with joy. Revive the church to the joy of the Lord. Hey, you know, in His presence is fullness of joy. In the river of God, there's fullness of joy. Oh. So we say, Lord, we want more.
We want more.
Woo. Jesus. There's a lot of fire in here. We're in for a treat, amen? Hallelujah. God is here. God is here.
This is only the beginning.
God is here. Hey. Woo. You know what? Jesus said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw all men to myself. And when we're shouting out Jesus, I believe there's a quake happening. There's a quake happening. There's a quake happening. Jesus is Lord. 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 Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is Lord.
We release the fire. Jesus is the Lord of salvation. He's the author and the finisher. Wow. Hey. I think we're going to need some ushers to help people find their seats, but it's going to work out in Jesus' name.